Entering the atmosphere in T-minus 10, 9, 8, 7.
Everybody stay calm.
What's the procedure, everyone?
Be back.
Data.
If any you encountered were clearly trying to capture you, they may have been hacked. If so, it's reasonable to assume all EM.M.I will be hostile. EM.M.I, send out a pulse to detect vibrations in the air within a certain range. Essentially, they can hear you. Upon detecting vibrations, an EM.M.I enters surveillance mode to track their source. Stay out of its line of sight when this happens. Otherwise, the danger to you increases dramatically. An EM.M.I that has seen you will begin pursuit. Part of the pursuit protocol is to seal the EM.M.I zone exits. You will world to survive, you must leave its range of pursuit. Evade the ME and it will disengage. This will also unseal the exits. An ME never leaves its assigned zone. Their control system must permit them to operate only within that range. I estimate a 99% probability of death if an ME captures you. There may be a very small opportunity to escape, but exploiting this window will be virtually impossible. The ME are immune to your current weapons. You lack the unique energy used to defeat the first ME. Your only option now is to evade capture and find an exit. Your highest priority in an ME zone should be simply to survive.
Boy. Ah, bad boy.